Wacko, nutcase, loony. These words surrounding mental health are not only hurtful, but they're untrue. In a country where 1 in 5 are affected by mental illness, we need to start learning that not all pain and illnesses can be seen. I'm Torrey DeVitto, and I know. I know because I suffer from anxiety myself. I know what it feels like to be stuck in a black hole, to feel paralyzed inside your home, like you can't move, like you can't breathe, because your heart is pounding so hard you can't think of anything else. It's terrifying, and worst of all, it's alienating. So stand with me to see the person and not the illness. Let's all pledge to be stigma-free.